Welcome to the Environmental Media Awards.
Size does matter, and he's got quite big feet, but I hope his carbon footprint's small.
You have a poetry book coming out. Is it written on anything that can be recycled?
I write all of my poetry on the hearts of ex-lovers.
And the environment is one of the biggest contributors to childhood asthma.
I have a house that has been built with green materials. I drive biodiesel.
I was going to try and suck it in so it doesn't look like I'm pregnant. Does it work?
Hell no, you still look pregnant.
I'd like to thank my dad. He insisted that my brothers and I take 5-minute showers growing up.
I'd like to thank the Environmental Media Association for presenting me with this prestigious award.
It's great to see so many influential people here tonight giving their support to such a great cause.
Would you please yell Hannah Montana?
Shut up, Joel.
All right.
I bet you leave the water running when you brush your teeth.
Hey, why don't you go buy a hybrid car?
Hey, I have one.
Oh. This is where I was 3 years ago, and there were 60 or 70 little children. They'd been working for 11, 12 hours here. They have a better time now because they go to school and they play, and they get 3 meals a day.
This year's Emma Futures Award, very deservedly, goes to Sienna Miller, who's so committed to helping the environment, she opted to tape her acceptance speech rather than drive the 2 blocks it would take to get here.
One aluminium can can save enough energy to run your TV for 3 hours. It's that easy, look.
Ta-da! Did you just drink that?
It's hemp wine.
It's such an honor to be the first ever winner of an EMA for Outstanding Achievement.
Make sure you log on to the Emma website at ema-online.org to learn how you can do your part to help the planet. We're off to the Emma party. I got Matthew McConaughey's shirt off of eBay, so I think we can smoke it, everybody. Good night!